Now we'll do our warm-up exercise.
Hands at your waist, turn your neck.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10.
Stretch your neck.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10.
Turn your shoulders.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Other way. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Expand your chest. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Waist exercise. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Airplane. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Touch toe. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Turn your hips. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Other way. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Shift your weight. Be careful. Kick your foot. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Other side. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Kick your butt. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Turn your knees. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Other way. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Heisman, opening up your span, parallel feet, choose one side, cross and hold. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10.
other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Short one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's practice our good golden cockerel. First, good Tai Chi posture. Dropping your shoulders. Middle finger to the side seam of your pants. Tucking your butt under, hollowing out your chest. Chin down. Glance ahead, tongue on your palate, head straight up. Opening up our span, since we're going to have movement, shift your weight to the left and up, center and counterbalance. Holding our ball. Root down. L stance. Fold the legs. Bow stance. Sit back. Twist step. Hold your ball. Root down. L stance. Bow stance. Sit back. Twist step. Hold your ball. Root down, L stance, both legs, bow stance. Sit back, twist step, hold your ball, root down, L stance, bow stance. Sit back, twist step, T stance. Now we'll do our Tai Chi walk. Out, 45, shift your weight. Heel, open the knees, rotate, stretch. Sit back. Out, 45, heel, L stance, open the knees, rotate, bow stance. Sit back, twist step. Out, shift your weight, L stance, bow stance. Sit back, out, 45, shift your weight, L stance, open the knees, rotate, stretch. Sit back, out, 45, heel, open the knees, rotate, stretch. Sit back. Out, 45, heel, open the knees, rotate, stretch. Sit back. Out, 45, shift your weight, heel, open the knees, rotate, stretch. Two more. Sit back. Out, heel, open the knees, rotate, stretch. Sit back. Out, hold your ball. Heel and hands, part the horse's mane. Sit back, out, hold your ball. Heel and hands, part the horse's mane. Sit back, out, hold your ball. Heel and hands, part the horse's mane. Half step forward, hold your ball. Rotate your ball, spin your ball to the left. Lift up your hand, lift up your foot. White crane spreads its wings on its toes. Drop your front foot, bisect your body, look back at your backhand that's higher. Bring it to your ear, set up your heel, turn your face, brush your knee. Sit back, out, 45. Look at your top hand, bring it to your ear, set up your heel, turn your face, brush your knee. Sit back, out, look at your back hand, bring it to your ear, set out your heel, brush your knee. Half step forward. Sit back, rock your front foot, play your lute on your heel. Drop your front foot, center your front hand, open, lift, ear, toe, heel, middle, push and pull. Open, lift, ear, toe, heel, middle, push and pull. Repulsing of the monkey. Open, lift, ear, toe, heel, middle, push and pull. One more. Open, lift, ear, toe, heel, middle, push and pull. Hold your ball on the T-step. Out with your heel, ward off, flip meet, pull down, pull back, look back. Turn, square contact, push, separate, sit back, push, up and forward. Drop your left hand, pivot your left foot, hold your ball on the T-step. Out with your heel, ward off. Grasp the bird's tail, pull down, pull back, look back. Turn, square contact, push. Separate, sit back, push up and forward. Drop your right hand, pivot your right foot, cup, T-step, cup. Hook the back hand, step out, single whip. Drop your left hand, pivot your left foot, cup, parameter one, cloud hands, middle. Flip meet, middle. One open, middle. Two flip meet, close. Middle, one open, middle. Two flip knee, close. Middle, hook the back hand, look at it. Step out, single whip. Half step forward, sit back. Pat your horse on your toe. Cross at the wrist. Step out, palms down, heel down. Up with your right foot, right hand on the outside. Kick out, pull in. Drop gently on your heel away from your back foot. Look through your double punch. Sit back all the way. Pivot. Left hand on the outside. Left foot coming up. Kick out. Pull in. Serpent. Toe down. Drop. Halfway. Veer to your left to set. Golden cockerel stands on its left. Toe down. Pivot. Hooked hand. Split, drop, halfway, veer to the right to set. Golden cockerel stands on its right. Extend the knee, toe down, hold your ball. Heel out, hand out. Maiden shuttles on her right. Sit back, out, hold your ball. Heel and hand, maiden shuttles on the left. Bring both hands down, toe down, set up your top hand, bend the back knee, go to the bottom of the seat to find that needle. One hand up, two hands up, extend the knee, start in the middle, flush arms like a fan. Rock, pivot, one sweep up, heel down, elbow down, deflect, then parry and punch. Touch, open your fingers, sit back, push up and forward, apparent closing, drop your left hand, pivot your left foot, open your right hand, intermediate closure, off the ground to a cross hand, pressure on your left from your right, palms facing, push out, separate, bring it across, closing form, exhale. Wrap around, up on your heel, off the ground, toe down, heel down.
Thank you. Thank you.
Commencing form. Repulse the monkey. Repulse the monkey. Brush knees. Brush knee. Part the horse's mane. Part the horse's mane. Clawed hands. Golden cockle stands on its left. Golden cockle stands on its right. Kick out with your right. Kick out with your left. Grasp the bird's tail. Grasp the bird's tail. Apparent closing. Cross hands. Closing form. Commencing form. Thank you.
rising form. Open. Rotate. Up. Take a deep breath in. Shoulder level. Reverse the process. Make yourself small. Flex your knee. Hold your ball in a T stance. Out and to the side. Part the wild horse's mane. One. Sit back. Out. Hold your ball. Part the wild horse's mane. Two. Half step forward. Hold your ball. Spin it to the right. Lift up your hand. Lift up your foot. Set down. White crane spreads its wings. Drop your front foot. Bicep your body. Look back at your left hand that's higher. Bring it to your ear. Set out your heel. Turn your face. Brush your knee. Sit back. Out. Look at your right hand. Bring it to the ear. Turn your face. Brush your knee too. Sit back. Out step. Fist your right hand. Deflect to the right as you parry, then punch. Touch, open your fingers, roll back, roll up and forward. Pivot on the back foot, pivot on the front foot, hook the back hand, T stance, out and to the side, single whip. Half step forward, swirl the back hand, rock the front foot, play a lute on your heel. Drop your front foot, center your front hand, open, lift, ear, toe, heel, repulse of the monkey, one. Center, open, lift, repulse of the monkey, two. Pivot your front foot, pirouette the back foot, heel out as you hold your ball, heel out as maiden shuttles on her left. Sit back. In step, hold your ball, right hand on the bottom. Heel out, maiden shuttles on her right. Bring your half step to the back. Set up your left hand. Needle to the bottom of the seat. One hand, two hands, then your foot, start in the middle. Extend the right hand, flash arms like a fan. Sit back, twist step, cup, parameter one, cloud hands. Middle, flip knee, close. Middle, flip knee, open. Middle, flip knee, close on a T step, hold your ball, out and to the side, ward off. Flip and meet, grasp the bird's tail, look back, sit back, turn, square contact, push, separate. Sit back, roll forward. Sit back, twist step. Left hand on the bottom to hold your ball on a T stance. Out and to the side, ward off. Grasp the bird's tail. Parent closing. Twist step, open step. In step, off the ground to embrace the tiger at cross hands, up, rotate, palms facing, push out. Separate, drop your shoulders, make yourself small, closing form. Thank you.